The Coyotes have won four of their last six as they host the Western Conference leading Stars. Arizona beat Dallas 6-3 in the first meeting between the teams this year. Could that luck continue?
Toby Reeder in the corner, delayed call coming up here against Dallas. Coyotes will get the extra attacker out. It's Antoine Vermette back out high and a shot by Ekman Larson. Rebound! They try to put it home and Lettinen able to make the save and we get the whistle. McCulloch will play it along. Coyotes try to get it out. They can. Here's a chance and a shot. Stopped that time by Domingue. Great look in front there by Brett Ritchie. Brad Richardson after it is to catch into the corner.
This is the Dallas Stars' weakness right there. Like a lot of teams, the back end below the top of the circles.
Richardson tried to fill it up. Here's Murphy. Scores! Connor Murphy! 1-0 Coyotes! Might have been deflected in front. And the Coyotes will take it.
If it's Reeder's goal, back-to-back games with goals.
And a career high, but back to the front, and the Dallas Stars have tied it. Alex Hemsky off the faceoff, 9 seconds apart. And it's 1-1. For Michael Stone, a slap shot, and that one goes wide. Good keep of the line. Stone flips it along for Ekman Larson. Penalty is over, a shot is on. Rebound and it rolls in! And if Martin Hanzal was the last to touch it, that's goal number 100 in his NHL career. Congratulations to Martin Hanzal.
Well, who else? And then Martin Hanzal in front. Look at the smile on his face.
4-on-4 for 15 seconds. Here's a chance. Richardson and over the line. Richardson gets pulled down. Penalty shot. You better believe it.
Oh, baby. Jamie Benn's the one that ended up taking Richardson down. Where's the other two defensemen for the Dallas Stars?
He hears the whistle. He goes to get the puck. And here we go. In on Lettinen. Richardson pulls up and he fired it over the top. So he'll stay at 9 goals with a bit of a... This one's going to be picked off by Martin Hanzal as he brings it back shorthanded. Just tried to chop one towards the net, looking for maybe Max Domi. Comes in front, back out high. Dahlbeck, he'll tee one up, and a goal down to the end. Went in on the rebound. Martin Hanzal, the second of the night. I thought the initial one might have gone in. Short-handed goal. Puck along the boards, 10 to go. Back out high, Klingberg. Now Klingberg lost it. Domi tried to send it down the length, and that's going to do it. The Coyotes, in 2 games, have dominated the Dallas Stars.
Martin Hanzal's big night drives the Coyotes past the Stars. In addition to his 100th career goal, his third period goal is his first shorthanded tally in more than 7 years, and for the Coyotes, just their fourth shorthanded goal this year. It's their fifth win in their last 7 games and their second over Dallas this season.